Okay, so I have got a Zoom meeting happening and I want to record it and show you where you can find that recording, where that recording is stored. So I'm going to click on record here.
Recording in progress.
And I got a message, recording in progress. So that's good. I could pause the recording. I'm just going to stop the recording right now.
Recording stopped.
And you can see this message, the recorded file will be converted to MP4 when the meeting ends. So I'm now going to end the meeting. And you can see what's happening to my recorded file. It's very small. And then it asks, where do you want to save this? I can select where I want to save it, but it's actually going to go here into my home folder, documents, Zoom, followed by the date, starting with year, month, and day, and the time as well. Okay, and as you can see, that recording has got a video and it's also got audio if you just want to store the audio. For example, let's say you've got a podcast. Now, recordings can also go into the cloud. If you want to see how to do that, check out this video here.